Hola, it's your girl Divney, and you know what you're about to watch. Well, I know say my channel now about everything fun and everything entertainment. Well, when our guest permits me to give brief information about this casala we happened for United States of America concerning this guy with the call George Floyd. Well, before we get into details, if this is your first time coming to my channel, bienvenue, and please hit that subscribe button down below, and please don't forget to turn on your notification to get new updates from me, and also give me a thumbs up if you enjoy this video. In as much as I like to talk too much, aka talkaholic, you know what I'm saying? I will try to summarize this matter. So, with that being said, let's go straight to the point. You get one fine bobo like that with the decor George Floyd. This guy been carry fake $20 bill, go one shop, go buy cigar, that they call as cigarettes for Oyibo word. Well, as this guy reach there, now in the shop owner notice, say he won't pay for the cigar with fake $20 bill, go call police. Now he call one police, what they call Officer Derek Shualin, Shua something. Now in the man come use a nail, pin this guy for neck for 8 minutes 46 seconds, not minding. Say this guy, they shout, I can't breathe, I can't breathe. Mama, please, I can't breathe. This man won't even answer him. Now so the man pin and dear until the guys breathe in last breath. Say goodbye to this world. This is such a tragic story, my dear, if you ask me. If I tell you, say this thing don't pay me reach my bone marrows, I did lie. I did tell you lie. But anyways, my happiness be say, American citizens don't take this upon themselves. They don't decide to carry this matter for their head. All of them just, they march up and down. They protest, say, this guy, justice must prevail. No, nobody won't even hear word again for this matter. Then talk, say, na justice or nothing. My prayer be say, make Donald Trump get power to take deal with all these things, because if I na call if I bro, not be small thing. So mouth no fit talk as this protest take large reach. So I go drop video for now, make una fit watch am with una koro koro eyes. Take no say this matter no be pekele matter. With that being said, let's go straight to the point. The reason why we created this channel in the first place. Everything fun, everything entertaining. If you never hear the gist where they happen now, make una chile, because I dare you to drop everything bomba to bomba for una front. Anyways, Prince Ned Nwoko, aka Malaria Minister, has taken to his Instagram to officially inform us that his baby will be expecting a baby. You know what I want. When I know what's up, Regina Daniels Umoko don't carry belle. Regina don't carry belle. Shakara don't end. Now life for her case, Shakara no end, because the man when she marry now confirm billionaire. So make her not deceive herself. Anyways, the thing we gonna shockalize me most for this news now the comment section, the way people just they wish I'm well, they wish I'm luck. The thing they surprise me, because I remember that first time when this marriage casala burst that year. When I see the way everybody they attack Regina Daniels from left and right, say now old man she go marry. The reason why she married that man now because of him money. But all of a sudden everybody they talk say, I wish you safe delivery. Oh, you are such a beautiful girl, a pregnant beautiful girl. How can a girl be pregnant and this beautiful? Congratulations. So many comments where they really shock my nerves, like wow, what is going on, what a guan. You remember that time I tell you, say Regina Daniels married out her husband for love, not before money? I no tell you now.
You tell us. I don't see you. Waiting to do your voice.
I don't know waiting to do me for eyes.
She not be tell everybody that time. Say she go marry your man. We old person. We resemble Obasanjo.
You won't expose me. Well, you don't like me. You won't expose me. Oh, wow. Wow for you. Well, most people were lamenting about the age difference between the Nollywood star and her wealthy pop today. Someone even went as far as saying, this man with all his money and all the cars, houses here and there, and look at how handsome he looks. Ah, what if this man was working in the farm? Or what if he was pushing a wheelbarrow? I did not say anything, no. I did not say anything, no. Please don't use me and settle matter. Ah, but all I have to say is that Obasanjo was once the president of Nigeria. You didn't cut me. If you need to know. After all, I've been hearing rumors. Say Regina Daniel, best friend, be one to speed the man. She be one enjoy that electric shock with a shock Regina Daniel. Voltage current come big pass him. Now this one go show and say, true, true, that man, they handsome. It means say, for a hand, something damn. Well, with that being said, let's move to another gist. My very own Davido Adeleke, aka Odogu, aka OBO. The guy even talks himself saying, you know what, Odogu again. Say, make we call him OBO. Davido, I stand. Anyone who you talk, say, make we call you, I go call you, I follow. I know they call you Odogu again, but from my heart, you forever remain my Odogu. But since you talk, say, make we call you OBO. What na go do? OBO for life. Naga see this luxurious mansion where OBO purchase for Banana Island. No be base. My mouth self no fit even describe how this house take fine reach. So for that reason, I go put video for now. Make una fit use na two eye enjoy this thing. Even talk say now that song when sing Banana Fall on You now him give him the money when take purchase house for Banana Island. But on a good day, who God don't bless, no man fi curse. Now when I hear that song, who God has blessed, no man can curse. Obey, obey, obey. Well, make una no mind my angelic voice. Now, gas manager like that, you know? You don't have choice. Any choice. Una remember that quickly where social media erupted between Davido and Burna Boy. I hear say another Kasala even joined that Kasala. Davido personal assistant, whether they call Aloma DMW, meets Burna Boy, can't hold them hostage. Now, in the para talk, say people they beg her, make him release Burna Boy. But for Burna Boy side, Burna Boy talk say now even him people they beg make he release the aloma of a guy. Anyways, the aloma of a guy just the para they talk say, you know, if he bite finger where they feed you, and anybody who won't bite the finger where they feed them, you go face the person. It means say anybody will try near the video. Let me say aloma go get your head for basket. I'll be smoke a kilo. But anyways, being the person where the video be as a peaceful man, settle the matter. They even take for social media self, can't they apologize to each other? Aloma even apologize to Burna Boy and to Davido, you know. So it was just all love, it was just peace and harmony. Oh my god, why I not go support Davido? Why I not go support Davido? Tell me, you have one reason. Davido is always the best, forever the best. And this Banana Island mansion we in purchase, not just the beginning, because the god where I serve go even give him more. I see where they commute people from rural area, turn them into islander. Don't be smart, you know. From my heart, you still remain my Odogu. Even if you don't want smoke, they call you Odogu again. OBO for life. Today, na gist upon gist. Na sabi me as pa, aka Talkaholic. But make una wait first. What are some Nigerian citizens turning into? You get one guy, whether they call Kirk and Fred. Into the lemon column. Well, this guy come on Insta Live, they pray for people who suffer injury due to police brutality. Then they pray, then they sing gospel songs. Now in this guy, what do they call Badiosha, come from nowhere, come they request, say make them play Olamide and Naramali song for them. Ah! If I say this thing no pay me, I dey lie. Person they pray for healing. You request for Olamide song. Wait, what's up? I mean, anyway, Shana, I trust Nigeria. Nigeria, then blast and left and right. If you see insults here and hey, Jesus Christ. Even myself, I can't even pity the guy. You know, the guy don't really deserve that much insult. To be candid, Yeah! Who slapped me? Just say you don't deserve the insult. I'm sorry now, I'm sorry. You deserve this. Mook, I'm pranking. I was just pranking. It was a joke. Mook, I'm pranking Nina. She was more than I was just playing. You deserve the insult. Yeah, sorry. Don't slap me again. Somebody's crime and I'll be receiving slap. No.
Yeah, we have come to the end of the video. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below and please turn on your notification to get new updates from me. I'm not going to disappoint you because it'll be gist upon gist, you know, as per everything fun, everything entertaining. Well, thank you and bon voyage.
Mr. Sedum, say no more. Mr. Yeah, yeah.
Baby, leave this matter. I go die for your matter. Baby, I could not matter.